sick or whatever, take a little rubbing alcohol out of the gluing table, rub off the mouthpiece before you use it. This is one of the shop ones. Sometimes they'll get, if they seep too deep, they'll get hung. You know, don't be able to twist because they'll ride on the edge there. So just check if it's like twisting up on your pipe and see if it needs to be set back a little bit. And that use label is all on the turn. The main trick on these things is the they're a little awkward at first. There's no way around that. You're just going to want to shove them on the back at the point when you need them. If that happens or your pipes get stuck together, just bang them together on the back and separate. So the main thing, just for moving around, you only want to have this on when you're actually using it. So don't just, you know, go gather with this thing on there. Get mainly the part that's awkward with them is getting from here to here and back with this hose. Like, how do you get in? So the way that I move with this, if you're opening the door, just set, give it tight to your body so it doesn't accidentally go somewhere it shouldn't and bring yourself in. So if it sits on this side of the pipe, usually pretty good. Even if you mess up and it gets up there, you'll just be rolling over it. I mean, ideally you don't want to have it up on your arm, but if it ends up there, most of the time I don't even bother if I, you know, unless it's something that's like really dainty and clumsy and it's got a vibration rolling over, it might not go off and I'll make an adjustment. But the main trick is just keeping this clenched in your body. When I'm going up, it just becomes a second. Part of the movement when you have it, just keeping it tight in your body. I'm trying to go, like a lot of the times now I'll move the way that I'm teaching you guys how to move. I gotta think about. So if I'm going this way, yeah, it's just basically swing and bring it on this side. And if you can tie it to, or just bring it. That's the main thing. I think you'll find when you try to do it, it'll work itself out. Even if you take your body and kind of feel the same way of not getting tangled. So I'm going to show you guys